Ravindra Jadeja's inclusion in the World Cup squad has raised a few eyebrows. Well, I can understand where the, you know, the even if it is mild skepticism, where it's coming from. Because conventional wisdom has it that in England, you might need the quicker bowlers more than the spinners. And India already had two frontline spinners, or those who've been playing regularly in the ODIs in Kuldeep Yadav and Yuzvendra Chahal. There's also a part-time bowler spinner in Kedar Jadhav. So did you really need a third spinner? I think there were two reasons for, as I understand it, for including Jadeja. One is that in the last year, year and a half, we've seen that the Indian tail has become very big and ineffective. Yes, Hardik Pandya was also missing for a while, and that was one reason. But Mohammad Shami, Bumrah, Kuldeep and Yuzvendra Chahal, if you take four players who will play in most matches, they don't, or they haven't been able to contribute much. And therefore, the need to maybe extend the batting heft, which means, of course, that one of the regular spinners, Kuldeep or Yuzvendra, might not play if Jadeja plays. But it gives you the option of having a spinner also who can bat. He's a bowling all-rounder. So that is one reason. The other is, of course, that he can bowl parsimoniously. He's got a good economy rate. And third, perhaps, you know, very crucial in cricket, but certainly in limited overs cricket, is Jadeja is an absolutely brilliant fielder. He's 20-25 runs in the kitty as soon as he steps onto the field.